What's up, guys? Chris Carmona here. We're playing some... What the hell? We're playing some Fallout 4. Oh, hi, how did I? Albino. That's like no damage. Okay. This is actually kind of terrifying. You're dead. Nice. Come on, dude. Who are you? I don't know how, but I'll take it. You and the Piper alone. Alright. Alright. Well, that was fun. Totally gonna, you know, stim pack and rad away. Alrighty. Over yonder. Just a crash plane, okay. I don't know what these thing wings are, but they sound vicious. Oh, I've been found.
Something's out. I see you.
Oh, dear God. Okay, I don't even know, man. You can go melee.
Now you're still here?
Nice. Father cat. Why are there stingwing thing? What even is a stingwing? Okay, cool. I have power to leave my power armor. For even the slightest second. Automatically get two rads. Nice. Can I lay a trap? Kind of. Okay, this is not cool. This stuff falls up there. But I'll place my trap. Alright. Okay. Yeah. fuck.
Cool.
Deathclaw's mad. Oh, it took it. Whoa, why is there a. What was it? Oh, this guy's actually pretty cool. Okay. I see you. I'm gonna raise you a Molotov cocktail. Damn straight. You know what? No, I'm even gonna go melee on you. Yo, that was actually pretty easy. Deathclaw. I'll take it. So Deathclaw was just chilling here in this car. Wasn't guarding anything besides this cave. Well, that's terrifying. Let's get my thing out. I have no idea if that's violent or not.
Protect and serve.
What's in this terminal? Okay. Piper, he can hear you. I'm going to end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed. You know, as we craft some chemistry.
Handy, aren't ya?
Because Stormmonger is out. What the fuck? Psycho Jet. Overdrive. Huh. Interesting. I'm gonna have a chemist character next. Anyways, peace guys. Thanks for watching. Save. I did not mean to do that. That was the wrong button.